Well, the Albanese government has announced the Murray-Darling Basin plan will not be delivered on time. The $13 billion water recovery scheme is likely to fall 750 gigalitres short of its overall target by the legislated June 2024 deadline. The federal government will now have to negotiate with state ministers to extend that deadline.
We have been left a mess. We have been left a failure after these years of deliberate go slow and undermining of the plan. But nevertheless, I am absolutely determined that we will deliver on the Murray-Darling Basin plan in full.
While the Environment and Water Minister is committed to achieving the promised water savings, no new deadline for the completion of the project has yet been made.